Come. Fermat's last theorem. You're familiar with it?
Vaguely. I spent too many math classes daydreaming about being on a starship.
When Pierre de Fermat died, they found this equation scrawled in the margin of his notes. X to the nth plus y to the nth equals z to the nth, where n is greater than 2, which he said had no solution in whole numbers. But he also added this phrase, remarkable proof.
Yeah, that's starting to come back to me. There was no proof included.
Mm-hmm. And for 800 years, people have been trying to solve it.
Including you.
I find it stimulating. Also, it puts things in perspective. In our arrogance, we feel we are so advanced. And yet, we cannot unravel a simple knot tied by a part-time French mathematician working alone without a computer.